Deepcool announces the Gamma X400X Tower Cooler. Deepcool today announced a refresh of their previously released Gamma X400 Tower Cooler. The new version will see improved cooling performance, due in no small part to the new dual fan support. Dim clearance has also been revisited, so as to prevent the new Gamma X400X from interfering with your dim slot installation. The number of fans has been increased to 56. Which means an extra 20% heat dissipation R that can be served by the increased airflow from the dual fan configuration. A 4x6mm sintered copper heat pipe design, sintered as in, produced via pressure or temperatures that don't liquefy the copper, with direct touch technology should accelerate heat transfer from the CPU heat sink through to the cooling fins. This is kind of a weighty design, coming in at 930 grams for a cooling solution. Dimensions stand at 129 mm width, 103 mm thickness, and 157.5 mm height. It's expected the Gamma X400X will be available around the $39 mark. For that pricing, it includes two XDF120 high-performance fans.